guys, so it's my Friday, March 1st outfit of the day video. I'm posting this kind of late because I just got in. I've had literally the longest day ever. I went to rehearsal and then I went to go see dinner and a movie with my best friend. And I actually saw Beautiful Creatures and it was amazing. I'm kind of confused and I really wish I had read the book, but it was really good. And I think I might do a Beautiful Creatures inspired tutorial. We'll see. Anyway, here is what I wore to school and the movies and dinner and all that stuff, really. So, for makeup, I tried to do a brown smoky eye kind of thing, but makeup smudged because I was sweating and it was really hot in school and I was crying a little bit today. Yeah, so I'm not even gonna go into what still is on my lid right now. And then I wasn't wearing any foundation or blush, and then I was wearing Overindulgence by MAC. It's a cream sheen gloss, but that's kind of faded now. My hair is curled. It was a lot curlier this morning. Now it's kind of dyed, and now it's just wavy, and it's being held up by a clip. And then for jewelry, the usual Brandy Melville bracelets, watch, rings, and then key necklace from a few weeks ago. And then on my neck, I'm wearing my American Apparel scarf, and I'm actually pretty classy today, I think. My blazer is from TJ Maxx. My shirt is, again, from TJ Maxx. It's like a baby doll kind of just cream gray shirt. I call it my pregnant woman shirt. And then pants, Cynthia Raleigh, and then boots, Zappos. Big surprise. I think I wear these in most of my videos, especially the outfit of the days. So that is what I wore today on the first day of March. Now it's like midnight now and I'm gonna go to bed. So I'll see you guys later this week, or I guess next week, for my tutorial. Bye guys!